found a random door in the woods in a fairly desolate area of PA near a lake. The door also faces almost perfectly east/west. With the polished floor you could see under this car. The bottom of my coffee cup looked like a forest this morning. "50 seeds each from cultivated sunflower, left, and wild sunflower, right, both are the same species. This old sheriff's car is still being used by this sheriff's department. This 16th century gun axe. Nipples discolored due to people rubbing them. This sticker that tracks if the package has been tilted in transit. The very hungry caterpillar. Someone made a dinosaur head out of this huge rock. North South Lake, Catskills, New York. Bench with solar panel and 2 USB ports. This museum's elevator gives directions on what to do if you get stuck. If stuck in elevator, open door, press button and wait for the voice response. When you have the dispatcher on the line, respond as follows: "I'm stuck in elevator 3 at the Great Lakes Science Center at 601 Airyside Avenue, Cleveland, Ohio, 44114. Help will be here soon." This whirlpool in a 70-foot diameter bowl. My stepmom's onion plant looks like an oddish. Harry Tubman $20 bills I got today. This super round tomato. The arm of this rocking chair looks like the Declaration of Independence was written on it. This boar dog waiting in a changing room. Double twist chimney stacks in my hometown. The amount of walnuts I can hold in one hand. This sticky note with a palette. Orange that's shaped like a lemon. I took a photo of fire, and it looks like a dragon. This smoothed out brick wall at the beach. My snake's skin before shedding.